Yes, yes. Here we go. This is happening.
It's cool, right? Oh, good.
Here we go. Time to float with Boathouse.
See you next week.
Woohoo! This just doesn't feel right.
Wow. Are you ready? Are you ready? Oh!
Yeah! Look to your right.
Look, got it.
Oh, that's so good.
I'd like to tell you about our end. Of an 1889 steamship called the Lady Rose. It's built abundant for loyalty.
There's another car!
Yeah?
One of my favorites are these two in the back, these two fiberglass runabouts, green and blue one. Relatively cool, but if you're sensitive to the sun, I've got an umbrella for shade if you like
it.
Boat.
A little history about these Amphicars. That's what they were called. It's short for amphibious car. They were built in West Germany by a company who did nothing but build Amphicars. And they built them between 1961 to 1967. In 1968, they went out of business. What do they all have in common with the balloon?
They all fly.
Right, all of them can fly. That's right. Like a balloon, they can all fly. Very good.
Open water.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah.